much from the first seconds on.
That's what I do. What I do best is getting heavy on guys, wearing them out, getting to their legs. I mean, that first shot I was in on, he rolled, he scrambled, I learned from that. You know, after the second, third shot, he just gave up. You know, he put his head on the mat, he didn't want to wrestle, he tried to catch me. You know, I broke him that first period. That's what I like to do, break him early.
I think you were the last guy to beat Tomasello. Are you excited for another shot at that?
Yeah, of course I'm excited. We have a long history going mostly freestyle, going back to high school. He's got the last win, but I got the majority of them. So I need to get that win back and get my streak going again. So, you know, it's always a fight when me and him wrestle. It's exciting. So, you know, I'm looking for a dog fight. You know, there'll be a fist fight out there, so gotta be ready.
Really had your offense going, Thomas. I mean, it's that obviously that's your style, but it's been effective this week so far.
Yeah, I mean, I just can't get frustrated. Getting the guy's legs in the rolling, you know, I adjusted. You know, he waited, he rolled last second, right? I almost had the two, so, you know, I had to stay aware all the way through. You know, like I said yesterday, a savvy wrestler, you know. He tried to go over body, he tried to pierce and roll me there at the end, but he didn't have enough gas, so kept it on.
Thanks, man.
Looking for a little redemption in this year's semifinals after last year?
Yeah, but you know, I don't think of it like that. I just think it's a match, you know. You know, one match at a time, and the next match is Tomasello in the semifinals. You know, so it's a match. You know, it's me and him out there. It doesn't matter if it's the semifinals or we're wrestling, you know, in a back alley somewhere. You know, either way, it's going to be a fight. So just a match. You know, it doesn't matter to me if it's semis or, you know, somewhere else.